Let me fix that for you. There. That's the rest of the day I met you.
Josephine's here already.
And I'll get her.
You look good today. So, where's Mary?
She's getting ready. Not now.
What? Are you telling her tonight, right?
No, it's our wedding anniversary.
So?
So? That's heartless. Can we talk about this later?
I'm tired of waiting.
I told you, it's not that simple. Mary and I have been together for years. We have a whole life together.
Don't you understand? That's what I want. You tell her tonight or...
Or what?
Mary, you look so pretty.
Thanks. You ready?
Mm-hmm. Keep a good eye on the baby. Josephine, I need to tell you something.
Mm-hmm. I'll see.
Whatever we have between us is over.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Now leave.
You'll regret this. It's like I told the cops. I was at my mom's house yesterday, and when I got home, Zachary was murdered.
Do you have any idea why anyone would want to murder your husband?
No, not at all. Zachary was super nice, and everyone in town loved him. There was his ex-girlfriend, Josephine, but I don't think she would do anything like that.
Any chances of this being a robbery gone wrong?
No, I don't think so. I mean, nothing was missing.
All right, thank you for your time, ma'am. Give us a call if you want to tell us anything else.
Okay, I will.
All right, so what's next?
Let's split up. I'll go to this Josephine chick, and you can go to the morgue.
Yeah, sure.
Based on the autopsy, the victim was conscious when he was shot. The bullet is a .380 ACP, the most common kind. The location of the bullet's entry suggests that the shot was up close and personal.
Any idea what gun fired the bullet?
My best guess is probably the Walther PPK.
Alright, thank you.
Hello, Ms. Fisher. I'm Detective Miller, and I'm here to ask you about Zachary's murder.
Sure, come on in.
Thank you. Did you know Mr. Zachary was murdered this morning?
Yeah.
Do you know why anyone would want to hurt him?
I don't suspect anyone. I mean, he was really nice to me when we were together. I don't understand why anybody would try to hurt him.
Thank you for your time. I'll show myself out now.
Hey, what's up?
There's something definitely wrong with this Josephine chick. She says she hasn't talked to Zachary for 2 years, but I found a letter on her desk addressed to her by Zachary last Valentine's Day.
There's something wrong with that picture.
How about you go back to Miss Chang's house and ask her about her husband Lil's side relationship?
All right, sure. Hi again, Mrs. Chang. I need to ask you some more questions about your husband.
Sure.
Well, this is a difficult question, but were you aware that your husband was having an affair with Josephine?
Yes, I was. I know what you're thinking. Jealous wife kills her husband, but that's further from the truth. I love Zachary. I would never do that to him.
All right, thank you for your time. If there's anything else you want to say, you can find me at the motel down on Main Street.
Okay.
So how did it go?
Nothing much. I mean, Mary did admit that she knows about Zachary's affair with Josephine.
Really? Well, Mary is definitely not the killer. Now we're back to square zilch.
Yeah, well, let's just call it a day. Yeah, she said she told him to stop seeing her, and he did. And guess what? He ended his relationship with her last night.
Well, Mary is definitely not the killer. Now we're back to square zilch.
Yeah, well, let's just call it a day.
Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, I went to the shop and I checked the customer records. And guess what? Josephine was the one who bought the gun. What do you think?
Well, this is amazing. I think she is the killer. The answer is pretty obvious.
Hello, guys. How are you guys doing?
Great. We just need to talk to you more about Mr. Chang's death.
Mary and I were just discussing it the other day. Such tragic. I know what she's going through. It's so sad that her kids had to grow up without a father. But you know, life happens.
Mary told us you and her husband had an affair, and we found the letter you wrote to him 2 years ago. What I'm saying is that why would you still go get together with a man who is married?
What? Are you trying to tell me that I killed him? I didn't kill him.
You bought the gun, honey. Just tell us the truth.
You loved him, didn't you? You envied Mary for taking your man. You guys have been sneaking around her back. And is that what friends do? You couldn't let him go and kept him wanting more of you. He didn't love you, and it was hard for you to accept that.
You guys know nothing.
Then why don't you tell us what we need to know?
I loved him. He loved me more than her. Why did he choose her? I just wanted him.
Well, things don't happen for a reason.
He loved me more. He just said he dropped everything. How can you just drop everything?
What did you do?
I hired a guy to